And a look at gas prices to start the week. According to AAA, prices in Western New York have stayed steady since last Monday. Well, the national average has increased by 6 cents. Local prices have been below the national average for nearly 2 months now.